Anybody want to fight? If you can connect with yourself with a passion that you love, which means jiu-jitsu. I've been doing jiu-jitsu and martial arts my whole life. If you can connect your love of Jesus with something that you passionately can follow, your love of Jesus will go higher than you can do. Right?
Right.
So, you have to protect yourself. God says it. You have to know self-defense. You have to defend yourself in the eyes of faith, in the eyes of anybody who's trying to wrong you. So, that's where martial arts are more problem. But you have to be able to.